This will make Cardano explode. Hello, YouTube friends. Welcome back to Crypto Geek. Before we go further into Cardano ADA and how it can become the next big thing in the world of cryptocurrency, here's an important announcement. Crypto Geek is unveiling a 500 Cardano giveaway. What's the catch? Well, nothing. All you have to do is like, subscribe, comment down below, and watch the video till the end, and you could be eligible to get 500 Cardano from Crypto Geek. The blockchain industry is becoming and will continue to develop over the next few decades with over 7,000 cryptocurrencies accessible on the market. Cardano ADA, price movements, and where he thinks the Ethereum competitor is headed this market cycle are discussed by crypto expert Benjamin Cohen. Cardano is one of the most intriguing blockchain initiatives with a large and supportive community. However, it is an extremely polarizing coin, with most industry insiders either hating or loving it. All of this came to a head last week when tech billionaire Mark Cuban, who has done a complete 180 on cryptocurrencies in the last year, got into a Twitter dispute with Cardano founder Charles Hoskinson. Mark Cuban has been a vocal supporter and evangelist for cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and even Dogecoin, predicting that it will hit $1 this week. He ended his silence on Cardano by tweeting, "Are you personally able to use ADA for anything? And if so, what have you utilized it for?" Cohen explores the future of the seventh largest cryptocurrency in an interview with Altcoin Daily and Aaron and Austin Arnold. While it is common to expect an altcoin's US dollar value to rise during a bull market, Cohen emphasizes the importance of determining whether the asset is outperforming Bitcoin. It's pointless to own an altcoin if it can't outperform Bitcoin. It is possible for ADA to outperform it. In a bull market, ADA surpasses Bitcoin. Despite the fact that ADA is currently in a consolidation period and has already increased by over 3,000% in the previous year, Cohen believes that the smart contract platform will climb by over 500% from its current price of $1.64 during the current market cycle. Crypto fans believe that 2021 is the ideal year to invest in crypto assets, with Cardano being one of the finest cryptos to focus on. Here are some of the reasons why Cardano will soar in 2021. Cardano has been steadily increasing since 2017, and it is expected to be one of the top cryptos for investors in 2021. It has effectively leapfrogged Ripple and is currently the fourth largest cryptocurrency in the world by cap, thanks to a continuous price increase. Cardano is a decentralized open-source blockchain project that aims to make peer-to-peer transactions easier. It's a platform that's both adaptable and scalable, with a high level of security. Several factors support the assumption that Cardano will explode in 2021. Here are a few examples. Its unstoppable growth. Cardano ADA is a third-generation cryptocurrency that has grown rapidly since its launch. It was able to incorporate the defining characteristics of both the first generation, Bitcoin, and the second generation, Ethereum. Cardano has brought innovation to the crypto market by employing fresh technologies and incorporating research features. Cardano has been a powerful competitor in the crypto industry, and with its smart and intelligent features, 2021 will be another great year for this cryptocurrency. Cardano is now one of the top 10 cryptocurrencies in terms of market capitalization. Cardano's market was worth near to $4 billion. And the rate of a single coin was 15 cents in July 2020, which is pretty affordable. Cardano's distinctive characteristics. Cardano's Ouroboros blockchain is the distinguishing feature that sets it apart from the competition. It is Cardano-specific consensus mechanism. To be more specific, it is two blockchains that work in tandem with one another. Ouroboros is a proof-of-stake, or POS, mechanism that ensures total security. To secure the blockchain's long-term viability and security, the system relies on peer-reviewed research and selects miners at random to accept transactions. Cardano has already moved ahead of Ethereum by implementing the proof-of-stake mechanism, which Ethereum has been preparing for a long time. Aside from that, Cardano employs time windows known as epochs. Transaction blocks must be established within a certain time frame by the slot leaders, who are elected by stakeholders. Epochs are a distinct feature of the Ouroboros Preya census algorithm that aid in the performance of the wallet. Users can limit the number of files and hard drive space necessary to keep the blockchain by storing it in epoch files. Cardano's architecture. Cardano offers a one-of-a-kind layered blockchain architecture with two major components. One example is the Cardano Settlement Layer, or CSL, which is used to process cryptocurrency transactions. The Cardano Computational Layer, CCL, is the second, and it allows developers to enter and maintain applications. Most other cryptocurrencies, such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and Ripple, use a single-layer approach for transferring funds and validating transactions. This is one of the qualities of Cardano that investors enjoy, and it is a big reason why Cardano will boom in 2021. This two-layered network alleviates network congestion, slower transactions, and higher costs, which are frequently generated by a single-layer architecture. The CSL effortlessly powers peer-to-peer transactions and enables the safe transfer of tokens between users. At the same time, CCL is the lifeblood of the chain, ensuring its security. It serves as a starting point for the deployment of smart contracts, as well as a framework for ensuring regulatory compliance with jurisdictions. Smart contracts on Cardano. Cardano's layered architecture allows for smart contracts, which assure scalability, adaptability, and security. It is intended to fully utilize its smart contracts, allowing the platform to construct self-executing agreements that do not require expert oversight. The use of smart contracts allows for support of decentralized apps, or DApps. This fuels Cardano's idea of making services that were previously only available in the traditional financial realm more accessible through new blockchain solutions. Cardano's Merry Hard Fork. The Cardano Merry Hard Fork is one of the main modifications that sparked Shelley's move to Goguen. It opens up a new universe of possibilities for the Cardano community as well as businesses that use blockchain technology. Cardano will now have native asset support thanks to the Merry Hard Fork, which will help further unlock the network's decentralized finance. It will also turn Cardano into a true multi-asset network, allowing users to create and distribute tokens on the Cardano blockchain. Cardano's Goguen upgrade, which will be one of the most crucial releases for the Cardano blockchain network, is one of the best reasons why it will explode in 2021. The Goguen era will usher in greater technical possibilities for developers to create DApps with the inclusion of smart contracts. Cardano will undergo two forks before reaching the Goguen upgrade. The second phase of Cardano's evolution, known as Shelley, was recently formed. The heart of the system was dispersed during the Shelley era. Goguen plans to add further functions to the chain in the future, including the deployment of a multi-asset blockchain plan. The Goguen era, the third era, will provide more tangible opportunities for developers and businesses. Through Marlow, it marks Cardano more accessible to a wider audience. This enables financial and business professionals to build smart contracts without prior technological skills. As a result, the Goguen upgrade will enable new innovations of enterprise-level, important, decentralized smart contract applications and will be recognized as a significant step in improving Cardano's capabilities. Cardano is progressing and reaching new heights. The move to the Goguen era will enable developers to build an entirely new ecosystem based on scientific principles and scalability. Cardano's ADA jumped by 92% this week, reaching a market cap of $21 billion, and this is one of the reasons why crypto aficionados believe Cardano could explode in 2021. ADA is thus primed to reach new heights. Thanks to its recent and impending improvements, Cardano will be on the short list of investors' favorites for 2021 and the foreseeable future. Thank you for watching until the end. This is all for today. I hope this video provided you with some value about Cardano and the major reasons why it's exploding soon. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Also, turn on the notifications for more upcoming videos like these. If you have some opinions about the topic, please feel free to mention them in the comments section. See you in the next video. Thank you and have a good day.